and on the way to work again. It's actually 36 degrees right now. So a lot of the snow has melted. But all the way up the mountain.